Yeah, we came out with a new design this week for a barbecue restaurant in Rosenberg. This is a grill that's 3 foot deep by 6.5 foot long, but obviously they come in about 22 different sizes. This is a pretty good size one. You got a counterweighted door and even a handle to grab it when it's up so that shorter cooks can get a hold of it. So you've got a locking latch there that this first top rack will go all the way up and you can just grill on the regular one, or you can leave this one down, and it has two different settings that are 2.5 inches and 5 inches apart on the meat racks for holding meat. So we came up with a design that you could actually flip the whole thing at once without having to have all that labor. You just take that latch, let it flip over, and then relatch it, and then drop it back down into your heat. And you successfully flipped all the meat at one time. Then when you want to close the hood, you just take that safety off and close your hood back and you're grilling. Boom, 20 seconds and you flipped all the meat. You didn't get greasy or dirty. And he bought two of them. So he's going to do some serious grilling, I expect. Counterweighted door, stainless handles, stainless cables. You can get the wheels in chrome. They have heavy 5,000 pound wheels on them, locking swivel. That way you can push them away from the wall. And that's about it, folks. Here at Barbecue Pits by Klose, you know, we're always constantly doing innovation for the needs that y'all have for your restaurants and commercial kitchens. Give us a holler at 713-686-8720. Go to the website, barbecuepits.com, BBQPITS.com. I look forward to seeing you on the next model.